This is the first time since her rescue 2 weeks ago we've been able to talk with Anna. While weak from the treatments to save her feet from frostbite, Anna says she's feeling okay.
I'm feeling, usually feeling pretty good. Yesterday I was feeling a little better than today, but I'm getting stronger every day, and I can tell that. It makes me feel good.
Do you have a feeling about all that's going on around you? Does this scare you at all? We've heard about the inner strength that you have. How are you using that in the fight that you've got now?
Just trying to use it to make myself better. Just keep saying I can do it. I know I can do it.
It was here at this ski hut at Alpine Meadows the 22-year-old was buried for 5 days, in a space about the size of a coffin.
I tried to sleep as much as possible and forget about where I was. Well, I didn't know where I was at first, but
Was it dark? Did you have any light at all?
A little tiny bit, but not very much. I couldn't tell where I was until about the third day.
Mm-hmm. Were you afraid at the time?
I was afraid probably about the third or fourth day, but not that much, really.
Her doctor says Anna stands a good chance of avoiding any major amputation of her feet as long as her recovery continues the way that it has. It's not only the treatments, but her will that's providing this constant progress.
You don't want to die. There's no reason to want to die. So you just keep pushing, knowing that eventually, sometime, you're going to make it.
From Tahoe Forest Hospital at Truckee, I'm Tip Kendall for Channel 3 Reports.